All right, good morning. As stated in the title, I'm gonna try out a Guardian class, because, just like Magic the Gathering, my favorite color in that game is blue, which is why I picked a Mesmer, because, like I've stated in other videos, sorry to sound like a broken record, but people are equating this game with Magic the Gathering, just because of the way the mechanics and stuff like that work. And, it basically said that, Mesmer is just like the blue mage, or like the color blue in Magic the Gathering, which is why I got him. So, based on that, I'm guessing Guardian is basically, the color white. Except, it's my second favorite color, but I like it even more when paired up with blue. So I figure, what the heck. The highest level guy I got right now is level 10. So I thought I'd go ahead and, since they're not, I'm not exactly balls deep into the game or anything like that, I figured it probably couldn't hurt to go ahead and create another one, since I'm not in too deep with these two. So, without further ado, excuse me. And like before, just gonna create a human. Male. Guardian, but I'm definitely gonna change his pretty boy look though. Well, that didn't take long. Okay, it's not gonna reconnect the chat. I'm gonna have to start the Twitch thingy all over. Screen shut off while I was in the middle of doing this. Here we go. And does that give him some punch? This time, I'm actually gonna give him some heritage. Definitely not the pretty boy blonde look, though. We'll start with the hair instead. Legolas, anyone? Peter Frampton. It's like a damn beehive hairdo. Morning, Poppy. I'm just fired up some Guild Wars 2. Kind of new to the game and creating Guardian character right now. what? Either that or... Looks like I have little fungal growths on my head. Yeah, I know. God. I'll just stick with that. Close enough. Face details ain't gonna matter much. most of us can be covered up by a beard anyway. Not gonna worry too much about these. Yeah, not gonna worry a whole lot about these either. Armor dies, getting rid of the blue. Trying to make me a white knight. That'll work. I think I'll go back here though, change the... Oh, here's the skin color. Duh, right in front of me. Too dark. No. I guess I'll go with that. Well, that's too much blue. Oh, the insignia color. Conqueror, fanatic. Not a big fan of the huge symbol on your head, though. So I guess whichever one doesn't have this big, huge emblem on there, is the one I'm going with. Definitely going with dignity on this one. Among the nobility, it just makes more sense for a guardian. Abandoned at an orphanage. And I got a dead sister floating around someplace. I passed up an opportunity to join the circus. Like all the others, I got a dead sister somewhere. Wrong one. Really? Well, that's probably my one gripe about this game. I can't use Joe Schmo or Joe Blow because they're already taken. But on the dog, to make matters worse, I can only have one space in the name. I can't have like two plus spaces like I had to do for Twitch. That worked.
The human race once ruled Tyria.
You want to watch this?
Now, we struggle to hold our ground. We've been defeated, driven back, broken. But we will not surrender. So many nations have fallen. Only Kryta still stands. Our faith is strong despite the silence of the six gods. With courage, we'll make our stand in Divinity's reach. The city is my home.
Fuck all.
We're under attack!
Everybody get to the inn! Everybody get to the inn! We can protect you at the inn!
Smash, smash!
For the Tamini!
Block attack. Damn, it's on a 30-second cooldown. Hell, I like this class already. It's like level 1 and he's already getting off blocking. The third hit in the combo fuels everybody around me.
Sergeant, there are more centaurs on the other side of town.
By all six gods, what is that thing? It's huge!
That, soldier, is a threat! We're going to take it down!
I know I haven't played this game very much. I'm still new to this game, but one thing I did notice is like there's a Final Fantasy XIV aspect to this. Basically, this whole open world area is one big fate. Scenarios are like all over the place. Can I get in there?
Knew I should have been a farmer.
I'd kind of like to get in there.
These are dangerous times.
That's it! Gates are open! Get in there and help Captain
Pepper! Man the defenses!
Frickin' game bug.
Bridge.
Enough of this.
Take down their leader.
You think you can defeat me?
Am I the only one here?
Where am I? What happened?
You were injured when the elemental exploded. Captain Thackeray brought you here.
Second cold on, not too bad.
Fields beyond Shaymor are Kryta's breadbasket. Since the Centaur attack, citizens are trying to rebuild their lives. But it's tough with them.
That's it, huh? Lock duration, 2 sticking seconds. And I'm the only one here.
Never have too much treasure.
You're kidding, right?
Damn.
Take that!
Well, it sure would be nice to have some backup here. I guess we're all too busy being level 80 someplace else. I'm only gonna use that one sparingly. Nine sticks of butter, huh? And they're not gonna melt at all, huh?
It's tough to prosper nowadays, but we try.
Come the flames, brother.
Torch the hay bales. Burn everything.
They'll keep coming, trust me. Grab a bucket and stand by.
Tell me more.
Save my hay! If you can throw a bucket of water, you can help!
I'm so good it hurts.
Warrior. running out of hay bales.
I thank you. My cows thank you. Everyone who eats beef and drinks milk thanks you.
Him.
Nice to see you.
I think you need keys in order to open them. Somebody else has been here. Not so much for that. Guess two's a crowd around here. Probably not going to get any of these right. So I'm guessing you can keep doing this over and over until you get them all right. Guess the event's over. Need to buy a shield from somewhere. Nearby allies with a shield. Damage foes that strike protected allies and then apply boons at a radius. I'm liking it. he's a merchant, I wonder what he can sell me. Maybe he'll sell me a shield. Harpy feather.
Centaurs and now Harpies. Feels like the whole world is against us.
Seems like that because it's true.
Plenty of other races have their troubles. Take the Norn, for instance.
I'd really like to know how to get up there. She knows how to get over there. Oh, I did it.
Welcome. Some farmers use Silvari workers during the growing season. I want to look into that.
I hear they're great at getting crops to grow.
Just 16. Andy. I can go out on. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Okay, so it is continuous then. Okay, he knows how to. Oh, this one.
Help! Nephi's having a bandit attack!
Get off my ranch! Buzzards like you don't
you
hardly deserve
like to.
Thanks for bringing the herd this far.
A little help!
Someone's come to keep me.
Where are you? Where am I getting that?
Guard the lieutenant!
You messed with the wrong bandit!
Thank you.
You're dead!
Surrender!
Well, took care of that. Let me look on keybinds.
Shaymar Garrison is all that.
I've been here before.
Thank you.
I still don't know what this is. It just says commune. Oh, hero challenge. Way up there? Not much I can do about that. Trying to get this guy resurrected. I do think they need to be synced down here.
There's still weapons hidden. Move out!
Come on, buddy.
I watch over this place.
Seems obvious now, but they really should have stopped the Centaurs from burning this place down.
Meeting!
great. Have to cut our way through centaurs to get at our own supplies.
It'd be kind of nice if you could, like, punch up all the bad guys in one area. Makes my AoE more effective.
There's still weapons hidden down in that armory. You can sure use them. Better be in good shape. I'd hate to waste a trip like this.
That seems I'm probably the only person doing this. Five guys in the damn party and they all take off and leave them.
Seraph, thank you. The Seraph, thank you.
These'll come in handy. Now we just need to take them back to the garrison. Stay alert.
There's a waypoint over here.
I just keep getting better and better.
That armor smith. I think I got upgrades.
Thank you.
See what we got now. Shield of Judgment. Create a shielding wave in front of you that damages foes and can't protect you. To you and up to 5 allies. I wonder if, probably would sound like a real dumb question, but I wonder if that would, do you have to actually be in a party in order for it to count as an ally? If the answer is yes, then, I'm not gonna like these skills so much. Because it'd be freaking awesome, just, you know, running up to just random people, you know, random guys like what I was doing earlier. You know, just having those kind of, other players running around stuff. It'd be kind of cool if, like, all this stuff here could affect them as well. Gonna be a molasses slow quest.
Welcome.
The city of Claypool is burdened with many of the same...
Just gonna stick around here and just help out. said she can clean up around here. Okay, so this is kind of like the Grand Exchange off of RuneScape. They actually show you who's wanting to buy. I won't be selling that one. I'm probably gonna need everything else. Probably hold off on this. Everything here is a bit on the expensive side. Let's see what you've got for sale.
Until next time.
So I'm guessing with this ability here, I can actually aim it at allies and it'll heal them.
Interesting.
Oh, gotta head back. And somebody died up there.
The Elven Monastery supplies the best.
Come on, that's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Don't release your shot until the order is given.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Into the shield, training one.
Pick up a training.
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Just keep doing this.
Let's
see that. Little
late. You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Damn it!
Fire. You'll never block me like that.
Let's see that.
Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
What is it?
Okay, I guess I'll have to go elsewhere.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
He's picking them at random.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Oh, got interrupted.
Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again.
Pick up a rifle and get information. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Fire!
What do you need?
You'll never block
What?
Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Oh, I gotta be level 8 for it, that's why. I'll grab it anyway. And I don't have any condition attacks, so.
Until next time.
Like before, he's gonna be a weaponsmith and armorsmith. I believe I have to be like level 8 or level 9, level 8 or level 9 in order to start gathering stuff.
I think so too.
Fire!
Good to meet you.
Okay.
Let's keep that.
Tell you what, this is getting pretty groggy right now. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off here. No, he's not level 1. Try like level 7 or level 8. But I'll just go ahead and call it good. Did pretty good today. That's it. I still gotta get something to eat. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta lay down at some point. That's it. Till next time. Take care.